the inspirations for the Book of Miracles, there's so many, but a lot of stories that I would hear in kind of underground clubs in Cork, out in the smoking area, or like after parties, late nights, this kind of thing, and stories you'd hear from young people who've gotten themselves into all sorts of problems. And there I was, mining them all.